Your Society. Please welcome Barney Slever.
Well, we'll hope the rest of the people are going to be able to find where to park for this theater. As Duke said, welcome to the 7th Annual West Coast Tagore Festival. It's my honor to greet so many cheerful, expectant faces for our opening evening with its poetry focus. For over 100 years, it's been Tagore's wise and beautiful words that have initially attracted Western people to want to learn more about this Nobel Literary Prize winner. Tonight, poetry and music will let us blend our emotions and beliefs and shared enjoyment. Tagore's life is a prime example of how to create peacefulness. My only regret tonight is that our founder, Lee Tam, is not well enough to take part on the stage. I remember his fine talk about how his father, when he was still a young child, probably ready to start grade one, that his father, Tam Yung Shun, had worked with Rabindranath Tagore to create more cooperation and appreciation of their two homelands, India and China, first as the Sino-Indian Cultural Society, and that was the first of their work together, and they set up many different aspects of sharing their knowledge and artifacts that they had achieved over thousands of years in Asia. And they knew how to work together in peace for prosperity for all Asia. And we can always learn more about each other and enjoy our time together. Now, of course, I'll thank our sponsors. Our festival is funded by cultural project grants from the City of Richmond Hill, the BC Arts Council, and the Richmond Gateway Theatre Society Endowment Fund, for which we're very pleased. And as you know, and I'll misquote as usual, it takes a village to run the festival. And so we also wish to acknowledge our gratitude to the many individual donors, including the many volunteers as special audio and video workers involved. And we have to thank as well all the support of community arts, culture, literary, and media partners. There are many people involved in running the International Festival. And then we also take time to give grateful notice to the many performers, and there will be a variety of them here this evening, musicians, singers, poets, and Samitu Mitra with his informative presentation. I mean, they all donate their time and talent and energy to entertain us, and we're the lucky ones. Thank you. Welcome.